Two people will spend life behind bars for setting up a crime that left one man in a wheelchair and another dead. Today, Jaylene Reynolds and Taisha Santiago returned to the Erie County Courthouse for sentencing. It was back in June that a jury found both defendants guilty of second-degree murder. Charged in the 2017 shooting death of David Tate. Reynolds chose to speak in court today, still maintaining his innocence. The judge sentenced both defendants to life in prison without parole. Now to news.